मौसम रिलेटेड नेचर हरू अब टेक्नोलॉजी हरू है ना अब जो तो हम लोग बिल्कुल बने इंडिविजुअल पावर हरू गॉड और समाज से हम जिन रात से अटैचमेंट से क्यों करा लाइफ में विशेष फोकस कर रहे थे मिलकर काम कर रहे थे तो रिचुअल करा हम जो तो हम देवी के उधर करा हम लोग लाइफ रख देते को करा हम उनसे क्यों समझे हमें एकदम क्लोज में समझ जाती चुके हमें टेक्नोलॉजी से हम क्लोज होते ही गए हुए ती करा हम लोग बढ़ जाए हमें भाग में समझे ना होना हम तो ये क्लोजनेस तो हो पाए जैसे तो रिचुअल करा हम समझे कनेक्ट करों खोज जाए
His main scene is exploring how the encroaching modernity in Kathmandu Valley is dealing with the traditional labor cultures that he's coming from and the tensions, people who are upholding the traditional spirituality and the modern lifestyle they're adopting.
He's one of the very unusual artists who like to portray himself in most of the canvases. So when you look at his work, you immediately recognize him. He's there. He's talking about life, death, the environment. He's talking about love. The artist visited Janakpur, and he has dedicated two works in the exhibition to his trip there. And how engaged he was with the colors, the sights, the sounds, the smells of the Tarai region. And he has tried to incorporate this in his work, but if you look, you know, he has a halo. He belongs, but he doesn't belong. There's this looking at the other in wonderment. But I think this is the first step for these type of works. I think more works like this will emerge from this exhibition, and I'm looking forward to what Prithvi will do in the coming years.